violated some law. Freestar Collective and United Colonies authorities appear hesitant to officially clamp down on equipment, citing a lack of evidence.
To Venus?
And the fact that they occasionally still employ the services of the contract company. You're listening
Goodbye.
To the Settled System News Network.
Settled Systems Premier Financial Institution. Have you tried one more advanced LP?
Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work for. Time to go?
We've been here an hour already. Maybe you should have figured out what you wanted before we came.
I just never thought I'd have the credits to be here. I don't want to screw it up. You all really don't know how much I've wanted to do this.
Oh, I think we do. Which is why we've all been pitching in the last few months to say.
Welcome to Enhance. If you're tired of seeing that same old face in the mirror every morning, and you're looking for something different, we can help. Our state-of-the-art machinery uses a patented proprietary technology that can reshape your facial features or give you a new head of hair. For a small, one-time fee, you can enhance yourself and bring a big, warm smile to your brand new face.
And we're all going to love it because you're still you.
Thanks.
I can't wait to see the difference. Please let me know if there's anything else I can do to enhance your day.
Save it for someone who gives a damn.
But this year may be a minority. At the message of the Juniper.
Our treatment certified
Take reliance. Welcome, all world Earth, to the Vault Tower.
So you're telling me I have to take my entire load of alcohol back to New Atlantis?
That's right. Every damn crate.
All right, let's cut the crap. This is because I refuse to pay Bayou's ridiculous tariff on my goods, right?
I don't make the rules, lady. Just take your junk, load it back on your ship, and get the hell out of here.
If I don't deliver his goods, I'm going to lose thousands of...
No! Hey, wait! You were there when those security assholes nabbed me. Please, have a heart. You need to help me. Thank you. Oh, God. I gotta admit, I'm freaking out here. I've lost my job. I've lost my creds. And if I don't square things with Yannick Legrand, I'll lose everything else. Everything. Yannick is expecting a package. A really not-so-legal package. If you deliver it to him, he'll know I'm loyal. Don't worry, Yannick's loaded. He'll take care of you. You are a regular lifesaver. You're solid. My crate's on block 02 in Ebside. My authentication code is Alpha 3 Kilo 4. Just tell the manager and she'll key you in. The package is there, everything accounted for. Just take that to Yannick and hopefully this damn nightmare will be over.
Careful around here. Not everyone that stays in our... I have some sleep crate units available for rent, but someone like you, trust me, you can do better. You have the proper authorization code, and I'll let you into any place you like. I might even throw in a thank you. You look like the type that might appreciate it. I got it. And... authentication is all green. Look for C153. Before you go, I'm going out on a limb here and assuming your account's more flush than my usual clientele. I've got some evicted crates set up to go to the dump. Might be full of weak old Kazembas, or it could have the original Miguel Rafael Bailamos. Only one way to find out. You're welcome? That's what you say back, right?
Good work with the bartender. Won't be the last time you'll be hustling information in some spaceport. Bye. Certainly provides evidence that Ryujin's influence has spread from their tower and out into the city.
That's right.
Your dad's jumping in from where?
Paradiso. All this time we thought he was just being some miserable hermit.
A customer.
You think he's finally to spend your disappearance?
Or get the hell out. Your pick.
Yeah? You'll need something?
If you're here for Blend, I just had a new batch come in last night. Okay, suit yourself. But you have no idea what you're missing.
Look, I don't have time for chit-chat. I've got a lot of business to take care of, so if you don't mind hurrying this along, that'd be great.
As soon as word gets out, Blend is back in stock. It's going to be a stampede.
You don't get ahead in life playing it safe. Felix is in a warehouse in Ebside.
Consider the job offer open.
Think about all those lonely credits that want to meet you, yes? See you around.
I keep forgetting, not everyone has a family.
Out there, buddy.
Awesome! Did you see yourself? Those Seoka Syndicate freaks had no chance! Yannick came through! That asshole rescued his boy! Tell him I won't forget, we are tight! Wait, what? Off-world? Just pack up and go? No. The Syndicate, string him up and execute the bastard! And screw you two! Yeah! You expect me to just... I mean, after what you did to all the... All right! Sheesh. I'm leaving. Tell Yannick I'll miss him. Or maybe not.
Borealis, you know, the DJ? Well, she's moping around because she lost something important.
Barista just to wear one.
You might want to rethink that.
Lift off when you are, Captain.
I'm doing an oral history of Constellation's most decorated buildings. It's just me repeating.
It's very rude of the universe to not welcome you with fireworks when you arrive in space. Star would be nice.
Levels are bottoming out.
always a pleasure, Captain. All systems looking good, boss.
To talk some more.
Why they call this the Red Planet? Because it's not the moon!
What? Hold on. You're telling me you actually found the heart of Mars? It's supposed to be a harmless prank we send newbies to go find. It's not supposed to actually exist. Yet, here it is! Or at least something resembling the legend. The only way this could happen is if... Damn it! If I gave you the wrong cave coordinates. Well, whatever you found, it's still impressive. You showed me up on this one. Feel free to keep it, since I'd say you earned it.
what you've got.
Ship is doing here. Was it delivering something or taking something away?
You're going to be carrying that gooey mess.
Hunting down terrible